Hey everyone, how's it going? Just want to do a little video here of the computer that I got off of Offers Up the other day. Well, it was a lot that I bought for 30, and this is one of the computers, so I got it all cleaned up and going. And the inside of it, kind of hard to see right here, but we have the Quadro k600 Nvidia. Little card was in there already. And yeah, I just want to show what this little card's doing right now. We got some Dirt 3 open. So let's go ahead and take a little glimpse of Dirt 3 on this little Quadro card. Bad smooth play. We had 40-50 frames per second. Little Quadro K6 card, Dirt 3. Alright, let's back out of this. Delete it. My own task manager. Technical difficulty there, but I got it. So yeah, we have Battlefield 4, the Dirt 3, American Truck Simulator, and Grand Theft Auto 5. Let's see, let's open up this Battlefield 4. Running lively wallpaper. 32 frames per second. And I'm down. So yeah, that was just a little play of that. Show you how it works. From the computer, so it is an Intel Xeon E5 1603, 8 gigs of RAM, Windows 11. And yeah, just wanted to show that now the little Quadro k600 card, still pretty decent little card for older stuff, not bad. This is an American Truck Simulator. So, yeah. All right. Thank you for watching. Comment, subscribe, and have a great day.